park, setting off ahead of Aaron Reeve and Rob Austin. Reeve gets in a massive tank slapper out of the first turn. Fortunately avoids the barriers, but Tim Bill is not so lucky. A big moment at the bottom of the hill, and at almost unabated speed, shunts heavily into the barriers. He's okay, but the red flag is out, the race is cancelled, the barrier repairs